On August 26, 1900, Hellmuth Walter was born in Wedel, Germany. He was a German engineer who pioneered research into rocket engines and gas turbines. He was an engineer responsible for the development of rocket-powered interceptor aircraft during World War II, such as Messerschmitt Me 163 Komet or Bachem Ba 349 Natter. After World War II, he worked for the Royal Navy. Please subscribe to our channel for more.